cold weather lately, and as a result, a lot of our string instrument pegs are slipping quite a bit, so I have a few in